Bobby thing, right? Yeah, you're right. You're wrong. This next song is my favorite Keith Urban song. I think songs like this, the one I'm about to play, I think that if it came on country radio tomorrow, they'd still be a hit today. And as a writer and an artist, you strive to have a song like this in your career. So I love playing it, and if you know it, let's get this party started. Let's sing a little bit. Can you guys sing with me? All right. Attention, we good? We got beautiful weather, this is where you want to play country music. This is that moment. The sun's going down. You got your friends around. This next song I want to play is I guess I need to tell you a story about it ahead of time. This is about a girl that tends to be a theme in my life. As a writer, I kind of get that all out and this girl doesn't talk to me anymore. No, it's not an awe. It's like a hell yeah, but You can go with whatever you want, but that's the truth. But this song's done a lot for me, and it's actually been pretty crazy to see the response. But when I wrote it, I was in love with this person, but like I was like writing it as like, this is my last chance at keeping her around kind of thing. So I wrote down all these things that were exactly who she is, and it didn't work at all. No, not all. Come on, guys, we already talked about this. Hell yeah. There's Blake Shelton saying, hell right. So, this is about a girl. Don't talk to me. It's a love song. If you like it, this is for you.
You.